Knight's Order will be the final one. Knight's Order coming up to barrier number 22 with Tim Clark, and the field is locked away for the Lexus Melbourne Cup. Stand by for a start. They are ready. Locked away. Gates are back and they're racing. They're off in the cup, and Knight's Order towards the outside. The best to jump with Bound declared. Dewar Smoke and Romans isn't too far away. And also Kimura showing speed without a fight. The International in the yellow jacket is also up there with the leaders across the track in the first 200 or 300 metres. Poking up is Grand Promenade from barrier number one also. Interpretation drives up to lead with Smoke and Romans, Bound declared, and Grand Promenade. Kimura without a fight out even deeper. And Knight's Order about seven wide at this stage with Serpentine out there with him. They were followed by Vow and Declare, and back in the field, Stockman and Dewis, an emissary from Huyama. Then came Young Berger, who's a little keen, three wide. Next in the field, Roma Flowers, and then came Gold Trip, High Motion. Then Deshaun Sweet Jr. Second last off the rails is Montefilia. And at the end of the field, settling down into stride, is Arapaho as they leave the straight with 2,200 metres to run, and the favourite Deauville Legend midfield. So Spoken Roman, Serpentine leave the running, with Serpentine going to the lead. Interpretation third. They were followed by Kimura. Tralee Rose is off around them now, three wide to improve her position. A length Grand Promenade without a fight. Numerian, a length Deauville Legend. Then came Knight's Order, who couldn't quite get in three wide. A length away, Bow and Declare, emissary. Next is Dewar Stockman, and then Huyamal. Realm of Flowers is one off the fence. Around that runner is Young Berta. Then came Gold Trip, Deshaun Sweet Jr., Higher Motion, Montefilia. And at the end of the field in the Lexus Melbourne Cup is Arapaho. 1,600 metres to run, and the leader is Serpentine. By a length and a half, Tralee Rose. Two further back in the field is Smoke and Romans, getting a gun run on the outside of Interpretation. Three lengths, Kimura. A length, Grand Promenade. And then came without a fight, a length, Deauville Legend, tucked away on the fence. Knight's Order continues his run three wide. A length away, Numerian. In midfield, Dewis, and then came emissary Bow and Declare. Further back, Young Berta, then Huyamal and Stockman. Next in the field, Gold Trip, two thirds down. Deshaun Sweet Jr. well back on the fence. Montefilia's getting moving. Then came Higher Motion, Realm of Flowers, and Arapaho is last. Serpentine, 1,000 metres to go. Just led from Tralee Rose. Knight's Order is going to try and set the cup alight and moves up three and four wide and goes to the front early. Smoke and Romans going with him. So as they reach the 800 metres, and Knight's Order has taken off two lengths in front of Spoken Romans. Daring Tactics, without a fight, slid up to third. Deauville Legend got to fourth. They were followed by Dewis. Tralee Rose in reverse. Then came Realm of Flowers to the outside. Next, Young Berta, Gold Trip. But Knight's Order is going to try and break their hearts in the Lexus Melbourne Cup at the 450, led by two lengths, Spoken Romans. Here's Deauville Legend presenting.
Emissary running on. Gold Trip, 150 metres to go, wondering about getting to. forget, isn't it? And look, he's done a great job because there were queries on him at the 3200. There were queries on him, can he carry the 57.5 and still beat them? Oh, he's only won one race. Maybe he's not that good. Well, wrong. He was just as strong as anything on him through the line. A powerful performance, gave him all weight and a beating. Emissary, terrific. Dover legend, probably beat himself, being so keen early. He loomed to win it. He didn't quite run the 3200 out strongly. High emotion, you mentioned as well. But it's all about the winner and Gold Trip.
And it's all about Mark Zara. He finished second in the Caulfield Cup, second in the Cox Plate.